connection for centuries. You just finished your Joey, and then Rock Hill Step, Trudeau Steps. Okay, we're gonna use that Rock Hill Step and do some more this time. You're gonna double on the left, double step, Rock Hill Step, then you're gonna bring the right around, stomp, step, Rock Hill Step. So you have two Rock Hill Steps, a double for the first and a stomp for the second. Rock Hill Step, we're gonna add a clap, Rock Hill Step, then you're gonna do it on the other side. Okay, I want those stomps to come across. You actually lift up your other one. Okay, da, 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 da. Come across, lift up your other one. Okay, after that, you have two walkovers. Double left first. All the way around, no knockouts, just regular walkovers. And then it goes right into three gallops, two lifts. So up, gallop, so just two. Hop double. And a touch at the end. Okay, two walkovers, gallops, and a hop double touch. Okay, do both those together. Double step, rock up. Ready, and. They're all kick your bum runs. Left, right, left. Okay, to turn yourself around. And stay flat. You're going to do a double on the right. Heel, heel, lift. Your hands are going to go back to your hips on the first double, or the first hill. Heel, heel, lift. Heel, heel, lift. Same side. Doesn't change, okay? Double is on the right. Lift is on the right. Make sure they're the same time and not like that. Okay, next one. You're going to double here. Double step. The left one's going to double up. Take you to the back. Then the left doubles down. Double. Hop, heel, step. To turn you around. So the feet. Double up. Double. Hop, heel, step. Okay, turn it. Double the right, heel or walk, heel or heel rock, regular rock, slap back. Okay, so double step, heel, step, rock,